Son, we live in a world that have walls. And these walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's going to do that? You? You, Lieutenant? I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You weep for Santiago, and you curse the Marines. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what I know, that Santiago's death, while tragic, probably saved lives. And my existence, as grotesque and incomprehensible as it is to you, saves lives. You don't want the truth, because deep down, in places you don't talk about at parties, you want me on that line. You need me on that line. We use words like code, honor, loyalty. We use these words as the backbone of a life spent defending something. Use them as a punchline. I neither have the time nor inclination to explain myself to a man who rises and sleeps under the blanket of the very freedom in which I provide and then question the way I provide it. I'd rather you just said thank you and walked away. Otherwise, pick up a gun and man a post. Either way, I don't give a damn what you think you're entitled to.